One who imagines himself to be all-knowing will surely suffer on account of his ignorance.